Surveillance cameras have been widely deployed in public areas to detect and analyze people's behaviors. It will be great if a camera can send messages to a targeted person that it looks at. But the problem is, the camera doesn't know the person's communication address. We build a real-time messaging system by using people's motion patterns as their addresses. The cameras track people's locations and extract how they move and turn as motion features. If we simply broadcast the raw features as the addresses, packet overhead might be huge and privacy concerns may arise. So we use PCA to compress the raw features into short address codes. PCA blurs motion details while reserving distinguishing power. Once receiving the broadcast, a user's phone compares the address codes with its sensor data and accepts the packet upon a good match. Users don't need to upload their sensor readings or pre-register with their photos. We set up a mock museum and send customized messages to each user. Our system achieves a localization error of 19 cm and about 90% matching correctness. Our system also enables other applications. For example, supermarkets can send targeted coupons or recommend other relevant items to customers based on their real-time shopping behavior. Museums and galleries may use automatic audio guide based on human gestures. Visitors don't need to enter numbers to get introductions. City governments will be able to send alerts to a distracted pedestrian when a car is approaching. The possibilities are unlimited.